Aloha and welcome. Here we are on Saturday again, and we're going to do another sound journey. And everyone in the house has been here, so grab some water, find yourself a comfortable place to be in, either laying down or seated is awesome. Bring in intention. See, I remembered. And if things get intense, turn the volume down. And if things get intense here, there's up there, which is a little bit easier to deal with, and there's the back, there's a couch out there that's... Anyway, y'all are all fine, I know. We'll see you in an hour. Oh, ground. Ground yourselves. Get those roots down. Come, 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 come. Here we go.
as this sound journey draws to a close. The invitation is to find your breath. Perhaps in your nose. You don't need to change it. Just notice where it is. And then allow that noticing to gently guide you back home. Into this present here and now. You may find in that becoming aware of the status of your body. Your body might want to move a little bit. Stretch and flex a little bit as it acclimates to this new level of consciousness. Notice a difference in my state of being from beginning to end of the Gong journey, and I hope you do too, and I hope you find it as pleasant as I do. You do. Thanks for tuning in. Please, if you've done this journey with any kind of volume, drink lots of water in the next few days. It'll help flush anything that gets released. Go get hugs. Go trade hugs. And if you have a cat, love it up. I'm going to let you go. Thank you for attending. For your presence whenever, wherever. We appreciate your contribution to the morphic field generated here. We'll see you next time.
Aloha.
Roha. Bye.